would you act like you don't? Baby, you know that I want you. Why would you act like I don't? Drinking and smoking this blunt, yeah. Got me picking up my phone. Every time I hit your number, I'm lit up a drone.
Anything go. People are shady as fuck. I keep to myself, but I feel the energy though. None of these people are friends with me though. I don't put anything past them. I don't see none of y'all next to me though. I think they mad that I passed them.
I do whatever I want, whenever I want. I love it. People keep talking, I just keep winning. I'm just like, fuck it. They talking reckless. I don't believe them. I think they bluffing.
They just be talking.
They just want clout. I'm just so popping. I'm just like, fuck it. Yeah. I do whatever I want, whenever I want. I love it. People keep talking, I just keep winning. I'm just like, fuck it. They talking reckless, I don't believe them. I think they bluffing.
They just be talking.
They just want clout. I'm just so popping. I'm just like, fuck it. Yeah.
I've been going hard on my Kobe number 8 shit. Course they're gonna hate, but I signed up for greatness. That comes with the territory. Ain't no way around it, I know that. I've been way up in the hills reflecting. I cannot go back. Get what I want every time I pray. I be doing good, but they don't wanna talk about it. If you really gotta gripe with my life, I say
I want, whenever I want, I love it. People keep talking, I just keep winning.
My Kobe number 8 shit, course they're gonna hate, but I signed up for greatness. That comes with the territory, ain't no way around it, I know that. I've been way up in the hills reflecting, I cannot go back.
Beverly Hills, skyline view. I move smart, got a high IQ. Right next to me where you find my crew. All of them fight, nigga, I fight too.
Highlight moves every time I pray. Get what I want every time I pray. I be doing good, but they don't wanna talk about it. If you really gotta gripe with my life, I say I do whatever I want, whenever I want, I love it. People keep talking, I just keep winning. I'm just like, fuck it.
They talking reckless, I don't believe them. I think they bluffing.
They just be talking.
They just want clout. I'm just so popping. I'm just like fuck it. Cool. I do whatever I want, whenever I want. I love it. People keep talking, I just keep winning. I'm just like fuck it. They talking reckless, I don't believe them. I think they bluffing.
They just be talking.
They just want clout. I'm just so popping. I'm just like fuck it.
Nothing's really changed.
Say my name, say my name.
Ain't gotta say I love you. Just because I fucked you, you know I play the game.
Say my name, say my name.
Ain't gotta be my lady for me to hit it daily.
Can you say my name?
Say my name. What is up, yo? Yo, guys, what's up? I'm pumped. I got affiliate. Cheers, mate. Cheers, lads. Affiliate's coming home. What's up, Jonas? What's up, Mike? What's up, boys? Let's get into this. Let's do it. Let's do it, yeah? Yes, we do the game, yeah? What's up, Jonas? I'm good, man. How are you? Hopefully the levels are good. I haven't played this game before. I don't know how loud it turns up, but let's go. I've seen many clips of this game, many little short little clips. I tried to avoid seeing anything, but... Mike, yes!
I'll need a man unless it's Michael to make me feel so...
Thanks, Mike. I appreciate that. First sub, thank you. Hey. Now you got that badge. You got that sexy, you're sober right now. The base badge is sober. 3 months is gonna be your drunk. 6 months is gonna be your sober drunking.
Hey. It's time. Get over here.
Hey.
I'll start packing up.
What is this? Javi, see, I don't recognize these characters. Javi.
Look, I'm not giving you shit. Okay.
Javi, okay, I'm getting hot.
You weren't here when Dad was sick, okay?
Mike, you got me hot with that sub.
You need to fucking be here when he goes.
You need to fucking be here, man. Need to fucking be here, bro. This is intense. I like this. Okay, I like this guy. Maybe I could grow attached to him.
David!
Maybe not.
David, hey!
We'll see. David! Hey, David, please!
David, I had to leave my car. It's, traffic's just backed up for miles.
Traffic?
He's dead.
Or the zombies? Thought there were zombies happening. Traffic?
No, I tried.
You're a piece of shit. You know that?
Whoa.
One
Who's
time?
Dead? What's going on?
Just the one goddamn time that you needed to be here.
I was at baseball practice. Basketball. Don't do that.
Come on, please. Please don't do that.
Everyone's here.
Jacob, please. Here
and where the fuck were you?
Do you know what traffic is?
We're there.
Do you know how it backs up? Did you see my ass abandon the car and run here?
And he's scared. I'm seeing the panic in his eyes and he's searching the room. ¿Dónde está Javier?
Get off of me, fucking 50-year-old Bruno Mars. Get off of me, old Bruno.
And he doesn't even see me.
50K Black Magic. 50-year-old Black Magic right there. Okay.
You don't think there's a million places we'd rather be?
Can't talk much working right now. Sounds good, bro.
Sacrifices.
He was my dad too. Oh, was his? That's your bro. Okay.
Uncle Javi.
Why
are you fighting?
I'm not fighting. He's hurting me. Your dad's a bully.
It's okay, Gabe. Your dad's just a bit of a bully, is all.
Ooh, get him.
Don't.
I said don't, nigga, and then you punched me in the face. Don't at me with that shit.
Go inside, mijo. We'll be in a minute.
Get the fuck in there, mijo.
It's okay.
Get in there, S.A. Mijo. And now, comprende? Fuck you. Fuck you, old Bruno.
I got it.
Old Bruno Mars. You knocked me down. I didn't let you help me back up. Why you gotta shake up my drink? Okay, he's just using it at the coolest face. I get you.
I love you, little brother. You know that, right?
I love you, man. That's why I punched you.
Everything going on.
Funny way of showing it.
Well, you got a pretty funny way of showing it. You think I was jealous of you?
No, I don't think anything.
Well, I was. For a long time.
Oh, I was. Really jealous. You're beautiful.
You've lost more than I'll ever have.
I look like a scuffed Bruno Mars.
Maybe something good can come out of all this. Because we need you here. It's time to grow
up. We need
up.
You, baby.
You can't run from this.
I'm not staying.
Anymore.
I'm not staying.
Sorry. I've got my own life. I'll be
not
here
after
for the
that shit.
Then I'm gone.
Then I'm out, bruh.
Then that's that.
Yeah.
Javi.
Kate.
I'm so sorry, Javi. I'm so sorry.
Is that Bruno's wife?
Thank you.
Dang. I like his voice. Thank you.
Let's go inside.
I'm Batman.
Mom needs you. What happened?
I'm not Javi, I'm Batman.
Come on.
Brushes his head. You're okay, Bruno. What are those? Mike's Hard? Mike's Hard Lemonades? in a can? Hi, guys. Yep, so who died and what happened and why? Zombies? Traffic was backed up. I don't understand. Where are the zombies at?
Mama.
Why is... Mama, ooh.
Where were you?
Okay. Everyone just hit me now. Get it out of the way. Jesus Christ.
I tried. I'm so sorry.
Traffic was backed up.
He's gone, mijo. He's gone.
Mijo.
He's in a better place, mama.
Fuck you, mijo. Uncle Hector. Say what? What the fuck is this? Leave it. Yeah, stop fucking hitting me.
No puedo conectarme.
Mijo's had enough. What did he say, Mike? Augusto don't Denisio.
You thirsty, baby? You want some juice?
Want some of that juice? Grandma's cup.
You don't have to fill his cup up anymore, baby. Grandpa is sleeping.
Oh, Grandpa.
No, Yaya. Beepo's awake.
Uh-oh, here we go. Oh, shit. Beepo's awake, eh? Beepo's awake, ese? Oh, shit. Here we go. So this is like the beginning of the zombie shit or what? Like, I am confused. Oh shit, look at that. Did you see that shadow? Here we go. Brad Kane, you really did it on him. Get him, mijo. Oh, fuck me, Freddy. Yeah, yeah. Is he coming? Is he aggressive? Is he angsty? Oh shit, he just standing there.
¿Cómo es esto posible?
¿Cómo pastas testible? Posible. ¿Cómo es posible? Oh, fuck me, Freddy. Georgie, what's up, fam? I saw your name there. Oh, shit, here we go. Here we go. Ooh, Grandpa bald and angry. Terror rooping. Oh, my God. He did too much of that red ice. They're all speaking Spanish. Mijo. Oh, she's finna get... Don't put your fucking finger in his fucking mouth.
Oh my God.
Jesus. Like, the no shit. No fucking shit. No, mom, you're a zombie now too. Sorry about that. You put your fucking finger in his mouth almost. Yes, finish it. He's the only ones with any fucking sense, and he's leaving. These guys are done. Holy shit.
We need to go. We need to get her to the hospital.
She's done.
Let me look at her. Gabrielle, where's your sister?
Gabrielle. They're intense with this intro. Mijo is my son.
Where the fuck are the keys? Take Dad's car. Keys are on the dash.
Georgie, now that we're men, we have facial hair. Now that we're men, I changed my underwear. Now that we're men, we got manly flair.
Get the kids. Meet
Dude,
at the hospital.
Dude, she's stupid.
Don't take the
Thank
highway.
You, Georgie. Hey, man, you were the 50th sub. You were my affiliate boy. You were sub number 50. I won't forget that, man.
Mariana, we have to go.
Cheers, guys.
Yaya's hurt. Come on, honey, we have to go.
We have to go now. It's like that movie Extinction on Netflix. The little girl in that fucking movie was so goddamn dumb.
County General Hospital.
Every plan they had got fucked up because of her. Your driving's lit. Oh, did he get bit too? Oh, we are this whole family done. Oh, it's over. Uh-oh. Yeah, I saw that. I see you, nigga. Get the fuck out. Is he gonna try and... Aw, why? Why hide it? You're in denial, bro. You're in denial, fam. Holy shit, we got them. They're coming in droves. Hey, don't break the fourth wall, bitch. Don't fuck up my immersion.
Tell me when it reaches the campfire.
Miho's kind of badass. Where's Clementine, though? I've never seen so many. Look at them, the frame rate. He's like, look at the frame rate.
I've seen this many. It's definitely growing.
Never seen this many.
Not a great sign.
I mean, look at that frame rate. Shit. Wait, is that even Miho?
Damn it. I left my water bottle. Her just got there.
Is that me? Just that's not Miho. Hours.
Come on. We should keep moving while the kids are asleep.
Who is this man? Why does everyone here seem like they're on the fucking baseball team? We got a bunch of baseball players. Oh, thanks, Georgie. That's sweet of you.
Looks like the herd is speeding up a little. I thought it was drifting southwest, but I'm not sure anymore.
They all call it the herd. It's weird. It weirds
me out.
Every
time I think we should just bed down.
Herd of zombies.
To pass. I can't shake the thought of us getting caught in the middle of it. It just keeps coming. It's slow, but that almost makes it worse.
Makes we keep moving.
We're in control.
Now!
We should keep moving. It worked for us so far. As long as we stay supplied, we're fine.
Come on, Kate.
Yeah, maybe you're right.
What is that?
So bad.
Stop animating.
We'll figure it out.
We always do.
Thanks, Georgie.
Hey, I'm gonna sneak a smoke.
I can't believe you found weed.
Are you kidding?
A smoke.
People were probably growing this before they realized they needed food.
Want me to roll it while I smoke?
Do you want me to do that? The last joint you rolled looked like a kazoo.
You're driving.
Whoa, she did that quick. Holy fuck.
It was like 3 days ago.
Looked like a kazoo, he goes.
Mariana's got headphones on and Gabe is drooling. I think we're in the clear.
Oh shit, maybe they want to hit. Jesus. Goddamn zombie apocalypse.
You want some?
Yeah, hell yeah. 420 blazing, am I right?
Okay, sure.
Oh, yeah. Oh. Oh, really?
We are setting an awesome example.
I don't think they're the parents of those kids. On some real shit.
Oh, when I found out David had kids, I told him I am not changing who I am around them. And when he proposed, I reminded him that I'm not exactly stepmother material.
Where's David?
Case in point.
Are we doing the thing now? Are we doing the thing now?
I knew he'd try to get me to change. Or at least he'd hope that being around the kids more would change me, you know?
Do you miss him?
I suppose it did.
You're talking about him. You miss him.
You miss
him? I know it. Yeah.
I think about that a lot. Honestly, I'm not sure.
I knew you would say yes to weed, Georgie goes. Hell yeah. 420 blaze it, bro. Turn up. Turning up.
I think they had a point.
On a Monday.
His mood swings are just... I don't know. Some days I just want him even by the side of the road.
What, that kid drooling back there?
I'm joking.
Oh, he looked pissed.
Jesus, obviously.
I didn't sign up for this either.
Look, I didn't sign up for this either. Sometimes life decides for you. That sounded deep, didn't it?
Get off me, motherfucker.
No, it didn't. Look, I love these kids, but I could do without Gabe reminding me I'm not his mother whenever he's pissed.
He's a teenager. Puberty, hormones.
It's the only thing he can think of to dig at you, you know?
Oh, yeah.
420, what you smoking?
The whole world starts to get dark.
The second you start getting boners, everything changes.
Bloody underwear.
That weed is hitting him. He's like,
I realized that was an awkward transition.
Wanna pull over? Though?
Oh, I can pull over. It wouldn't take a minute.
Wouldn't be worth it for just a minute. What's that smell?
That's
gross.
We're smoking weed. Go back to sleep.
Go back to sleep.
We're smoking weed, Mariana.
I already know you guys do drugs.
That's a pretty severe way of phrasing it, Mariana.
Drugs, she goes.
He's the one who told me.
Oh my god. You're even smoking in the car now?
All right.
Ooh.
Uh-oh. Roll the windows down before you all get contact high.
Oh, calm down.
We're about to make a supply stop.
Whatever your name is. Before you get contact high. Is that his name? Javier or David or something? Javier. Javier. What? Trust me, I used to be on the team. I used to be on the fucking team, bruh. Hello? What the fuck? She's bringing that shit in here? Okay. Turn up. Yeah, we're gonna go and did the lights go down. Oh, hell yeah. I hope Molly comes back in this season. I miss Molly. She was bae. Fortnite bae. That's not necessary.
Mari, we're all the protection we need.
I'm praying I find a candy bar. Alright.
Funny.
What do we actually need? A candy bar. Need, Mariana. Not want.
Basically everything, including a candy bar.
If it looks useful, let's use it.
Is his name actually Javier?
All right.
Javier.
Well, let's start with some gas.
Javier.
And up from there.
Uh-oh, here we go. Ugh. Oh, you lived through that? Really? What the fuck? X. I'm not supposed to tap it, right? I didn't know if that fucking bar was filling up with blood or some shit. No. You just press it. Oh my god. Okay, he's strong. He good. He experienced.
Hey, where are you going?
Okay, that's cool. Have fun.
Bro, you're gonna get killed.
It never ends with him. I hate when they fight like
he's
that.
He's gonna die.
I really hate it. It's like all Gabe wants to do is
Javier.
Argue. Doesn't matter what it's about.
I know.
He takes after his dad.
Whoa.
At least you have your...
Maybe I shouldn't have said that. Whoops.
The batteries have been dead for a couple of weeks. I mostly
worried. I was a little quick on the trigger there. They were pushing me. Wish I could tune out.
It's easier to stay out of it that way.
Well, when you put it that way, I wish I had a pair too.
You can borrow mine if you want.
Aww.
I just have to do that.
Okay. Ooh, we're bonding. Hello.
In a junkyard.
Didn't give me a thing up in the corner for that, though.
These past 4 years,
of course not.
People have been hoarding all kinds of shit in all kinds of places.
I know it's Javier.
If there's any trouble,
I know it's Javier.
You find one of these cars.
Yeah?
Or Javier.
Don't come out. Not even
I just like to say Javier.
Wait as long as you can.
Okay.
Good girl.
To fuck with you guys. Javis. His name's Javis, right? Mmm. Oh, hell yeah, I got my brisk walk. Lego. What up?
Hey. Any luck, kiddo?
I need a pen. Or a pencil.
A pen?
Just something to write with.
Guess you're too old for crayons.
I guess you're a little too old for crayons now.
Yeah.
I guess so.
Last
night I was thinking about this stupid story my mom used to tell me all the time before bed. I used to hate it. But then I realized I don't remember the ending. It was this goofy ending she thought was so funny and I thought was so dumb. I want to write down everything I can remember about everything. Because if I forget and they're all gone, I'm kind of gone too. At least a little bit. I just... I think that might be kind of important. Maybe.
That's a good
idea. Mariana.
Journal. Let's bond with her.
Even though her brother or whatever is gonna die right now. And it happens right now.
Waste oil. No use to us.
Waste oil. Waste man.
Most of the dashboard is torn out. Seats are gone. Nah, this thing's dead.
This thing's fucked, bruh. Okay, what am I doing here? This? I'm just looking at everything. I have
just
to.
Just rotting bits of old rubber and tires.
I have to look at everything. I have to get in here. I have to immerse. Look at this old car. Nice. Top Gear,
nothing
baby.
Good left. Someone picked it clean.
Someone licked the fingers on this bitch like it was KFC. Alright, on to the next one. I fucked that zombie up, bruh. Don't even try me. Don't even try me, boy. Poke it? Why am I poking the old gross mattress?
Okay. Oh, I'm sorry I did that.
Why? Is
oh,
it gross?
That's gross.
Ugh. Okay. Now you got AIDS. Now you got HPV.
You find anything?
I can't stop thinking about that herd. We get caught in it, and that's it. Peace, asshole. You can't charm your way out of that one. We'd be gone in seconds.
You and Georgie, you got the Spanish amigo? Mijo?
Yeah, but I'd still try to charm them. What would I have to lose?
It'd be pretty amusing, I'm sure.
Who's he charming? I missed
until
it.
Our eyeballs were ripped out of our skulls. There's gonna be a last one, you know? A last tank of gas. Last piece of food. What if this place is empty? And the next? And the next?
We're not gonna let that happen. Okay?
Calm down with that bullshit talk.
Okay. I let it have its 5 minutes. I'm good.
Okay, the desperation and sadness had its 5 minutes. I'm doing this shit. I got this shit. Gang, gang. Spanish gang, gang. Siphon. I'm just siphoning shit now. Where's Chloe? Where's Krista? Where is Kenny? Oh, there we go. Yep, okay. That's a bad boy. That was in the brain. He done. He just got fucking brained. That's right, bitch. Harvard, bitch. Little Pump goes, Harvard dropout coming soon, or whatever. Look at this gas tank going. Look at this gas tank teleporting. Aw, of course it's done when I point it out. Fuck you. He goes, Harvard dropout, and he spells it H-A-R-V-E-R-D in the tweet. I loved it. I ate it up.
Hold a lot of gas.
Harvard dropout. Harvard dropout. Brain damn motherfucker. I brained that guy. I really did. Harvard dropout.
Come to Papa.
Look at it. Look at this thing teleporting. Harvard, that is not physics. Look at that gas tank. Look at the gas canister. That's not physics, my nigga.
Barely anything. I'll need to find more.
So what? At least it was something. Jesus, you guys driving around like you're on a fucking tour.
I don't think these tires would fit the van.
Shit. And picky ass motherfuckers. What is this kid saying? Hello? Why are you such an asshole?
There,
are we buddies?
I'm in a bad mood, okay? I want it to go away, but it won't. I just wish we weren't always on the road. I like being with other people.
In a bad mood.
We're in that car so damn long. The AC hasn't worked in ages.
We have each other.
It ain't my last damn tape.
But we still got each other. It's better than nothing, right?
I don't know. Maybe just leave me alone.
Okay. But if you want to talk later, I'm around.
Maybe just leave me alone, okay?
Fuck!
Wingardium Leviosa looking tank.
Wingardium Harvard dropout. Look, it's still doing it! Look at the bottom! Look in between my legs when I press X. Ready? That ain't...
Bingo.
That ain't physics, baby. Bingo. Did I get a shitload or something? Okay, I'll keep going. I don't even know where I am right now. I got lost somewhere along the way. I fucked around and got lost out here. Oh my god. What is all this?
Some sort of fuel tank.
Oh my god, they threw a lot at me. They love to do that, eh? Just give you everything at once. Okay, what's this? What do we got? Debris? Debris? We got debris.
Tires, paint cans, old newspaper. All that's left in this junkyard is... junk.
We got dump truck.
Yeah, nothing up
dumps
there,
like a truck, truck, truck. And then I sing it again. And then I kill a zombie. I got dumps like a truck, truck, truck. That's like the... Wait, I don't have dumps like a truck.
Whoops. Looks like there's more to see up here.
And then I climb the ladder. Why would you stay? Yeah, we'll stay for now. Just for now. Just for now. Don't lock that choice for me. Good. Fuck. Yeah, I might as well go now.
Too risky to search up there. Doesn't look stable.
Risky? I mean. Mm-hmm.
Any luck?
Some. But not enough.
Gabe?
Stop. Gabe?
Gabe. Let's go take a look over there.
Gabe?
Gabe!
Stay close to Javi.
Jesus, why are they all yelling my name?
Oh, alright.
Javi. Javi. Stay close to Javi. Okay. Oh, I thought they had me controlling Gabe's ass for a second.
Hey, look.
This is where we meet Clementine. I don't know.
Good catch.
Ooh. Yeah. Yes, madam. So he gets in a better mood. Anything, for fuck's sakes. Fucking grumpy ass little teenager.
Shit. It's locked.
Pry it.
Alright. Here goes nothing.
Oh shit, boy. Oh, I get
Fuck
it.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Dope. Siphon it, bitch. Where'd they get that? Who cares? Let's go. Let's take it all. There's blood in there. It's not gas. It's
Look
blood.
At all that fuel.
Oh, yeah, baby. We're going places,
this is
dude.
Take a while.
Really? Oh, okay.
Locked. Oh well. At least it had some gas.
Gabe was gonna do something. Gabe's gonna fuck around and get our asses killed. He's gonna get someone killed, if not himself.
Shit.
Like this shit. Look, we got Grandpa the Second coming. Okay. That's right. Where's Miho? That was Miho's grandpa's brother. That was Miho's great uncle. Aww. They got the AC popping. AC's popping in there. You play this one, Georgie? Let's go. Esh, get it. What's down there? I see a board. Let's move that board on some Clementine shit. Sneak into the house. I can't even water those in him. He look good. Let's look inside for his shit. There might be a zombie or two.
Might be able to get in through the hatch.
Ooh, okay. I'm still opening. Or is it locked?
Locked.
Yeah, okay, cool. I feel you. We're under. I knew it. I called it. We should have just done it to begin with, boy. Let me in. Gabe, come here. I'll go myself then. Fuck Gabe. I'm not even telling him about the plan. Look at him. He'd turn around and be like, oh, Javi? Javi, where are you? Unknown parkour guy. What's up, fam? Aw, second episode of season 4. When's it come out? The 25th? I gotta beat this before then.
How are you, by the way?
Gabe, come check this out.
And cheers you with the Ritz crackers.
Not the cleanest place.
Who cares? It's a fucking up. No muertos. Did he say muertos? That's dope.
Just be careful.
I'll play for you, Georgie.
Oh, it looks pretty comfortable. And pretty gross.
Ew. Comfortable? That's fucking gnarls. Bruv.
Are you kidding me?
For you,
are you kidding me?
Preservatives and this stuff to last for centuries. Oh, there's enough food in here to keep us going for a long time.
Okay. Sounds good. Hey, what are you doing?
You guys weren't supposed to fucking come.
Oh, check it out. This is actual, honest to God, pudding.
Seriously? Let's have some pudding.
And it's not just food. There's a mattress. There's blankets.
Someone else's mattress. Someone else's blankets. We need to just take
our gas
and get on the road.
This place, it doesn't feel safe though. They right though. There were a few
this place
zombies.
Does have a funny feeling about it.
It does.
Were somehow surround us.
The muertos.
Now I'm officially creeped out.
She got
Come
nice
on,
eyes
one
though.
One night, we bunk down, eat a real meal.
It would
a real
be
meal.
Nice to sleep in the van for a change.
Real meal, dog.
Please.
The herd is coming. If it's not here already, we should go and get ahead of it before it's too late.
She is right.
Force.
She
we'll
is
fine.
Right.
We found this. Why can't we just enjoy it?
Javi, can we? We could stretch out, sleep well for once.
Mm-mm.
Come on, you know it's not a big deal.
Mm-mm.
We've got
Mm-mm.
guns. We can protect ourselves.
Too many muertos.
We're gonna get what we came for and get out of here.
Great. Another shitty cramped night in our shitty cramped van.
Nigga.
Hooray.
Enjoy your... Just
Come
eat
on.
The pudding and shut
this
your mouth. Of course. Why would we leave the... You think we were leaving it? Ooh, she liked me for that one, though. Hey. We doing more than smoking weed tonight. Ooh. Okay,
Thanks
let's go.
Backing me up and all.
Did she say that was hot?
A bad guy this time. That must be a new sensation
for you.
Feels
sexy. We're in this together, babe.
I don't know. Oh boy, sleeping in the van again? All I'll say is you definitely owe me one.
Yeah, well, you owe me like a dozen, so I'll just shave it off your tab.
Why do I owe you?
Hey, Kate.
Huh?
Can you come help us with this?
They're mad at me. They don't want to ask me for shit.
Wait, but you...
Ooh.
This way you can make up for being the bad guy.
Thanks.
Oh shit.
Grab some gas.
Okay.
We need to head out soon.
Okay. She had my back. Just eat the pudding and shut your mouth.
What the fuck you think you're doing with our gas?
What the fuck you think you're doing?
Speak up!
K-Kona, brother! It's my gas. It's my gas now, brother. We only need a little.
I'm sorry, man. Look, it's just a can. We needed it really bad.
I fucking knew it. There's more than just you out here.
I fucking knew it, brother.
I can tell.
Jesus. You look like you play damn baseball.
I know you got people.
They'll be back.
They're out scouting around. But they'll be back soon. They're not going to be too happy if they see you pointing a piece at me.
Ooh, bluff them.
Yeah, probably not. Then again, maybe they're already here, waiting to make an ambush.
Fan out, look for the others.
Fan out.
Lonnie, you're with me.
Jesus, they got some big ass. That nigga had a shotgun. You don't want to get blasted with a shotgun. Oh, fuck me, Freddy. Here we go.
Hey, you assholes in there. I got your boy.
Did we even have a
you
gun?
You don't want them getting shot. You best come out there careful with your hands up.
Get your hands up, brother.
You get ambushed by your own people. That shit's going to make my day.
That shit's going to give me a full-on erection.
Open it real slowly.
All right,
don't
brother.
Walk around with me, boy.
Okay, K-Kona, brother. Just don't shoot. Oh, they went down in the hatch. They fucked around and went in the hatch. I seen it. It's empty, brother. What you talking about? I need a gun. Oh my gosh. I need to pull some John Wick shit. Okay, don't look at me. Don't do any more than that. Don't get too extra.
You and your friends had a real feast, huh?
Nigga, it's one little snack pack.
Take what you like.
Nigga, it was one snack pack that I took. We didn't take much.
We hardly took any. Really, someone must have been here before us.
Look, I get it, all right?
I get it.
Who the fuck is it?
Thank you.
At the end of your rope, fuck, you hit pay dirt. Honest mistake.
Thank you. Don't punch me.
But I got this sneaky fucking feeling
that you're full of shit.
Huh?
I ain't gonna let it be like the last time some assholes rolled on us. Keep an eye on this dickhead. I'm gonna grab some cuffs.
You got it.
Get off of me.
Just chill, okay?
Get off.
We need to make this anymore.
Just chill, okay? You'll regret this.
You have no idea who you're fucking with here.
I think I'm fucking with somebody who's full of shit.
Oh, wow. Well, he called me right out of my shit.
Doesn't have to go. What the fuck was that noise?
It doesn't have to go bad.
What you got hiding under there, boy?
It doesn't have to go bad. You said it didn't have to go bad, my niggy. Come on, man. Come on, my brother.
You better spill it.
I do. Oh, I could grab the crowbar, though. I could really turn up. Go ahead and look. Ooh, grab the crowbar. Ooh, here we go. Give me the quick time events. Come on, fast. Go fast, Javi. We got this, Javi. Not today, my niggy. Not today. Okay, I got a gun. I got a gun. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Go, go. Why'd you drop the gun? Ooh, we got shotgun, boy. Okay. Now I'm dead. Now I'm finna die. What?
You have to pay for what you done here.
I know.
Wait, don't shoot!
Ooh. Okay. So that happened. Alright. Oh, fuck. They got me in the car and everything.
What did you do with my family?
He looks like a Koopa kid.
Please, man.
Just do us both a favor and pretend you're still asleep. I wouldn't start talking if I were you. You're lucky we do things a certain way. I'm already tempted to put a bullet in your brain for what you did to Lonnie back then.
Oh, damn.
If we start talking, I'm gonna get angry.
Let's work something out. That wasn't my
what
fault.
What happened to him was an accident.
Yeah, right. Keep talking, we might find ourselves in a similar accident. You get what I'm saying?
Ooh, this nigga hard, okay.
We were just... Not another word, or God help me, I'll put you to sleep myself.
Okay.
We still got a haul ahead of us, and I'm not about to
listen. Look at the driver.
Stop!
Oh, shit!
What were you driving, a monster truck? Is he really just knocked out? Just kill him. For the love of God, just shoot him. Where's he going?
Hey!
Shoot him now. Shoot him now. I'm gonna shoot this nigga. I don't care. Oh, I shouldn't though. Ooh, I could use him. Let him go.
It'll come back to help me. It will come back to help me. I know it in my heart that he'll help me later, maybe. Oh, shit.
Fuck.
Never mind.
Yeah. All right.
That's good. Just keep looking forward.
Is that Clementine's ass? Oh, here we go. I'm having a bad fucking day, Clementine.
I'm already having a bad fucking day here. This is not what it looks like.
Looks like you let him go.
Yeah.
I doubt he'd have done the same for you.
I knew it. Hey, what up, my girl? Turn up. Ooh, look at her holding that fucking blaster like a badass.
Because I'm not as nice as you. I won't hesitate.
Yeah, you will, Clementine. If I choose to let you hesitate, you will.
Whoa, wait, did you do that? With the tree?
I was trying to stop the truck.
Haha.
Shit.
Well, they really turned Clementine badass in between seasons. Why? I think you overdid it.
You stopped it, all right.
Tree fell slower than I thought it would.
Put your hands up and close your eyes.
Look, I'm the victim here.
We're all victims.
Oh, so it's okay for you to rob me?
This is payment for saving you.
Ooh, candy bar. That's for my niece.
Hey, that's for my niece. She loves chocolate more than anything.
There we go.
I promised it to her.
Bywood, that boy? Please. That boy, what's up, that boy? That boy.
Keep your eyes closed and count to 100 before you go.
Wait. Why? My family. I need to get back to them. We were attacked and I just need to know where I am. We were driving down the 522 and that's when we found the junkyard. They're still there. I need to get back to them.
I know where that is.
Let's join up.
You said you were driving?
In our van.
Come on, Clem.
I'll take you to the junkyard, if you let me have your van.
Ooh.
I get you there in one piece, then I drive away.
Okay, yeah, whatever.
Yeah, absolutely. You got a deal.
Good.
We'll find new vehicle. I need my fam. Miho needs his fam.
Is this necessary?
I don't know you. I don't trust you. And I'm not taking any chances.
Wait, why are you by yourself, by the way? Where's Kenny?
If you're tied up.
Where the fuck is Kenny?
Hey, that's fine with me. I don't trust you either.
Glad we understand each other.
The Cookie. Name's Javier, by the way.
Cookie, people, what's up?
Call me Javi.
That boy, Cookie.
Clementine.
Everyone. Yeah. I got affiliate. It was all thanks to you guys for being dope and being here. You guys are my shit. Mr. Lee, what you doing, Dat Boy? Dat Boy, what are you doing, bruh? What's everyone doing? Alright, my second and last beer. I couldn't miss The Walking Dead, that boy says. Thanks, man. You guys are dope. Thanks for hanging. Thanks for getting me to affiliate. Lads! That's a cool name.
Clementine. Cool name.
If you say so.
Ugh, where's Kenny? Where's Kenny? Tell me where the fuck Kenny is. He will be here sometime. Where Hogan? Where's Hogan at, though? Ooh, there we go. That's the old shit.
You're good at that.
Oh, gee, shit. Yeah, I am.
Look, you don't want to talk? Fine. But how about you give me that gun back so I can at least defend myself?
For all I know, you'd turn around and use it on me.
We can help each other.
You give me a weapon, we can protect each other.
I give you a weapon, I can't take my eyes off you.
Oh.
At least this way I know what I'm up against.
She right, though. She right. She ain't wrong.
Muertos. The herd caught up with us.
Muertos. Fucking muertos. No ese. No Clementine ese.
Muertos.
Clem with the... from Molly. Or not from walkers. Molly, from Jane.
What do you call the ones that run?
They're all fucking walkers, okay?
Dirty Jane.
Look, I'm not used to being around other people.
Yeah, where the hell's Kenny?
Not for a while, anyway.
Where's Kenny?
Usually, it's just me on my own.
I can tell.
Yeah. Well, it shows.
Meaning what?
Meaning you could sure use a dust-up on those people skills.
Meaning what? Ooh, that's a pretty moon, though, Loki.
So, who's at this junkyard?
My brother's kids.
My family.
And his wife.
Oh, stepkids. Step.
Surviving.
Oh, is he hooking up with his dead brother's wife?
Just keeping everyone together like that.
And do whatever it takes.
I did whatever I had to do to protect them. Kept them out of trouble
here.
The best I could.
Hey, get over
Sucks.
Here.
What?
That sometimes it's not enough.
How about you? You must have been pretty young when this shit started.
I was. But some people looked out for me, too.
What happened to them?
She remembers Lee. She'll never forget.
Something that happens to everyone.
Lee's the boy.
Shit.
We can't stay here. There's a town up ahead.
We
can
can't.
Stay there until the herd passes.
We cannot
Otherwise,
stay.
Otherwise, we're walker food. Can you do that? Please?
Why should I trust you?
We can't make a detour. I need to get to my family.
And I need that van. But right now, you have to trust me.
Oh, you mean the way you trust me?
Mm-hmm. Give me the gun. There
Don't
we go. Thank you.
Come on.
Thank you. Don't worry, JV won't betray you. You betrayed me. You're that fucking good. He won't betray you. It's fine. Oh shit, is that... who is that?
Get to the gate!
She got a bunch of ammo for that blaster. Okay, let go. Holy shit, there we go. Okay, whoop. I'll boost you up. I'll boost you up, Clem. Oh shit, here we go. Oh, they got our back. Okay. Hello, sir. Hello,
sir. I can't
open
the gate till you clear them out. Can't risk it.
He got that green Fortnite assault rifle. You can't miss it. Go for the gate. K-Kona, brother. Get to that gate. Okay. Who's Lee, Cookie
Fuck.
Says? Hey. You know who Lee is. Ooh, she finna get bit. She's bit now. Saved her life. Saved your life. Ooh. It's like, oh, that hurt.
Come on now.
Okay. Okay, sir. Holy fuck, what the fuck? Epona?
God effing damn
Nigga
it.
Ran in ri- days, Nigga fucking flew in on Epona right quick. Francine.
Yeah. And when that day comes, Trip, I promise.
You could have just hopped the fence. We know how it works.
It's Clementine, right? You staying a while this time?
You don't know Lee
no.
from the first game,
Once
that boy goes.
Pass, I'm taking this guy to a junkyard off the highway.
My family might be trapped there. Hiding from some very bad dudes.
Well, shit.
Yeah, she was joked. She put the
truly sorry
the
to
kappa. The
this herd rolled in pretty quick. We're hoping it's gone just as fast.
There's another game
so,
with her, and I know.
Just keep your heads
I
down.
Know. No fucking spoilers.
You got me? There's too much going on outside the walls tonight.
She's the one to watch. We'll be cool. No promises.
I finish it.
Ooh.
Okay, Captain Big Nuts, we get it. But I catch wind of you
Captain Big Nuts.
Town, and you're finished.
Ooh.
Now piss off. I got shit to do.
Captain
Jesus.
Big Nuts.
Tell me about it.
Jesus,
well
did you hear what you said, Joe? Prescott. Sean Prescott? Does he own this place? Oh, fuck. Here we go again.
This place, actually. Built from an old airstrip, I guess. The people, on the other hand, they're not my favorite.
What is this place?
Usually I'm in and out as quick as I can manage.
What is this shit?
Not exactly an option this time, though.
Should I be worried?
Hey, what's the problem? You have some sort of history here that I should know about?
Not really. I know what people are capable of.
This isn't the place from the second season, the end of it, is it?
Hey, Javi.
Javi?
What's...
Javi.
What's up?
Where's Kenny? Is he in here? He better fucking be in here.
My family. They're still out there.
If you guys made it this long, I'm sure you'll know what to do.
Look how sad he is. Aw, Javi. I love him.
This way.
You know I'm attached to him already. He's cute.
About some bullets.
He's a cute little baby boy.
Jeez. I haven't been in a place like this.
I was bullet for all sober drunk. Aw.
You know.
Don't make Cookie hit you with the hammer.
Just like the old days.
Listen, I gotta take care of something.
Yeah, Nathan Prescott.
Wait. What should I do?
Nathan Biscuit.
Why don't you make some friends?
Looks like someone's in the middle of a game.
Looks like someone got the high score. Oh, wait, it's out of order.
I wonder where they found this old thing.
It's Cuphead. Oh, it's Bellhead. It's Ice Cream Head. I like Cuphead, actually. Cuphead's dope.
Excuse me.
Oh, you again. You got some moves, I'll give you that.
Hold on a minute. Don't I know you from somewhere?
I don't know.
Don't I know you?
Garcia. Javier Garcia.
Ooh, he do know me.
I think you got screwed on the gambling thing.
I knew I used to play baseball.
Shit.
What, I was a pro gambler?
Should've had a 20
pro ball
career.
Player. Oh, here we go.
Nothing wrong with betting on yourself to win.
Ancient history?
Honestly, I don't even think about it anymore. Past is the past.
Was he a pro gambler?
Fair enough.
Hey, Javier. Javier.
He runs the place? I just take his money.
Yeah, well... Maybe I'm just letting
the Panunis goes in the Vidura.
If you're the gambling type,
Nathan Bisquick.
Five card stud.
Nathan Triscuit.
I'll raise you.
What Nathan and Sean Triscuit.
I
love Triscuits.
Don't get too intimidated. I lose more often.
I don't gamble anymore.
I don't really gamble anymore. Went all in on the wrong hand once.
It's okay, hon. I got this one. Raise.
Moment of truth. Flip them. Oh my. Ain't that a pretty sight?
Oh my.
Good looking hand there. But not good looking enough.
Oh, shut up. Of course not,
God
right?
Damn it.
And thanks for playing. Let me get you a drink for the assist. On the house.
How you gonna gamble in the fucking apocalypse? How you gonna fucking gamble in zombie times? Ain't nothing to gamble with.
That's the weak stuff.
A goddamn single pretzel versus a Ringolo.
Hey, what's the point of talking when I already
I shouldn't
told
have
you
said Ringolo.
Deal, and it's done.
What's going on?
This guy ripped me off. I traded him a crate of perfectly good batteries, and he gave me a box of bullets that won't fire.
Ooh.
He could have gotten both of us killed.
Oh yeah? And who the fuck are you, a bodyguard or something?
Oh yeah? Who the fuck are you? Oh yeah?
I'm scared.
Who the fuck are you? You got a problem?
Who are you anyways?
Yeah, I am.
Damn right. So you better figure out a way to fix this.
Ooh, she wasn't complaining about it.
Well, you can't even prove those are the bullets I traded you.
Oh, hey, Clem, come on.
He knows the bullets don't work. Listen to him. He's not even nervous. I could have died because of his bullets.
Unfucking believable.
Look out!
Oh, he got me in the fucking eyeball a little bit. Jesus Christ, this guy. Okay, eye for an eye. Let's stab him in the eye now. That fucking would hurt.
Listen, it's all cooled down, huh? You were acting crazy. I was too.
I'm the only one who got fucking cut out of it, eh? Now you want to calm down?
Jesus. You gotta get her under control, man.
You're selling bullets that don't work. What are you talking about, my Niggy? I'll punch you. Yeah, that's what he gets. Look at my eye bleeding and shit.
Got a deal.
All right. Hey. Okay. All right. So hey, we'll trade back. I'll find some batteries.
I don't need batteries. What I need are bullets that won't get me killed.
Oh.
Oh no. Oh no.
Drop the gun. Right now.
Say he attacked you and that he was going for his gun.
I fucking warned you.
Eli attacked him. I only shot because.
Shut it. You done enough talking. Drop it.
There's a herd out there and you're firing off a fucking. What the fuck happened
here? Okay.
His face. He attacked Javi. He did.
Does she really have to shoot?
Yes. I'll lie for you, Clem. Don't worry. I got you, babe. Yes, she was justified.
Look at my eye, man. Of course she's telling the truth. The guy ripped her off, reached for his gun, and would have shot me if she hadn't stopped him.
See? You happy now?
God damn it.
Hey.
I'm putting you Lega. Two under lock and key until I figure out what to do with
you.
Whoa! Okay, what?
My family.
Are you real?
As real as
I have family out there with the Muertos.
Got some nerve coming in and fucking up my balls.
Her dad was special forces. I got family out there with the Muertos, and they're not special forces. They don't know what they're doing. I'm special forces.
Eli was a grade A certified dipshit.
Oh, shit. I'll even Aunt have Jemima? Someone come take a look at that. What? What'd you say you'll even come do?
Hey, thanks for having my back at the hangar.
You're welcome.
That was cool of you.
Oh, someone's coming to look at the kite, he said.
I wasn't sure there for a minute.
Of course, we're a team.
Anytime.
I like Clementine.
We're a team now.
They made her badass in between seasons. Like, she was badass in season two. They doubled it in between seasons.
Don't think this makes us friends or anything.
Where the fuck is Kenny, though? Hello? Where the fuck is Kenny? My man's Kenny. I need him.
I'm Eleanor. I'm what passes for a doctor around here.
Oh my god, hello. Eleanor.
I hate that I'm treating you in a cage.
Eleanor.
It's a feral animal.
Pleasure is all mine. Yeah.
Pleasure's all mine.
Ha.
Is it now?
Ha ha ha. Yeah.
Let's see about that wound.
Oh my gosh, she looked like Tifa a little bit. She looked like Tifa from Final Fantasy VII mixed with Rinoa from Final Fantasy VIII.
As if good looks equal bad behavior.
Mixed with Mikasa from Attack on Titan.
Oh, I'm not a troublemaker. No, trouble sees me and runs the other way.
That explains why Chip locked you up for the night.
You know these two are hitting it off with a little something, something. If not these two, him and Kate, let's go. Maybe both, let's go.
If you don't mind me asking, what did happen exactly?
You mind your fucking business,
they were
okay?
Arguing, and then she went crazy over nothing?
You mind your business. He had it coming.
That guy had it coming. Believe me. Karma, justice, you call it whatever you want. But fuck that bastard.
Fuck him.
Hey. Okay.
Fuck him, okay? You got a problem, huh? You got a problem, huh?
This thing is probably for you two to leave town. And get back to your group.
I won't lie, after stream,
we were attacked earlier this
I am year. Having a full frozen pizza. Oh, I'm gonna eat the whole pizza to myself on some crazy shit.
If there's anything I can do,
I'm excited. Delicio.
I don't have much to offer you, but
delicious.
I know a thing or two about losing family.
I don't want you to get into. She's. Let's go!
I don't make any trouble for you. This whole thing's been.
Who is this girl?
I hear you, but.
Eleanor?
Where's mine? Eleanor.
You done yet?
Just about.
And I can't right. call
Here's
you baby.
Do. I'm driving you that
junkyard.
Get you out of my hair, and no one can say I didn't do right by no one.
In the by meantime, no one.
You two can sleep right here and think about what shitheads you were earlier. On my terms.
He really has us on timeout.
You got me?
You sit here and you think about what you did, bitch. I need to leave now, for sure.
We don't need help from you,
I
asshole.
Didn't mean to hit that. I meant to hit square. Fuck. They come.
Let me try this again. This isn't an offer.
I didn't mean to hit that button, and I'm sorry.
Escorting the two of you away from this town.
We want
Trent,
to leave.
It doesn't seem right to wait. Javi's people, they can need a medic.
Yeah.
No way. Not putting you in that kind of danger again.
That's not your call.
He's the White Knight.
Not putting you in that kind of... No way. Nuh-uh. Over my dead ass.
I'll go into the airfield.
You've got a rear gate? Hold up, pause. What?
We could leave tonight.
We?
Past the herd. Get a jump start on reaching that junkyard.
Oh my gosh. What about the mustards? Muertos. That sounds interesting. What about the Muertos, though?
It's too risky. And if Muertos were to somehow surround us...
If Muertos...
It'll be fine.
What if the Muertos...
Think about it. I've got to check on some patients, but I'll be back in an hour.
You're willing to abandon this town. You're a medic.
You know?
You could die out there.
I never would have guessed she had it in her.
Yeah. She's...
She's not...
She's something.
That's not the only thing she got.
But I still trust Trip more than I trust her.
What? We're leaving with Eleanor tonight. Are you kidding me? Okay, let me catch up on this chat. Dat boy, hey. Hey, what up, fam? Okay, what do we got here? Nathan and Jemima. Her dad was Special Forces. Oh, hell no. Dat boy. I'll never forget this. I made a clip. I named her dad with Special Forces, thanks to you. I don't know what she looked like, but she cute, G. Me and Mr. Lee and Cookie Brains are like friends now, but on Twitch and Tyler. I mean Cookie Brain and Cookie Brand. Cookie Brand. We're leaving with Eleanor.
We're leaving tonight with Eleanor. If it gets us there even a minute sooner, it's worth it.
All right. I'm in.
Eleanor is fire. I need an Eleanor in my life.
Just be another asshole like real quick. Else.
And to think that when we first met, you nearly blew my head off.
Actually, it was my stomach.
Yeah. Guess I
nearly blew
right
a
call.
Hole through my stomach with that shotgun. Now she
like
lost her shotgun.
Maybe we should get a few winks.
Good idea. I'm exhausted.
I'll get the lamp.
Okay, we're bonding a little bit. Okay. He's sleeping on the wood floor. For real. Okay. Whoa, Clementine. Whoa. What's going on with you? What happened? That's the end. And that's the end of episode one. Cookie Brand, yo.
The first gear is the hardest part.
Oh, shit. What?
Now, just stay on the road. Most important rule there is.
Oh shit, the baby. Yeah, we had that baby. Oh fuck me, Freddy. That's Kenny. That's my man's. That's my fucking man's Kenny.
Ah, Lord, Clem, I think you might have left our transmission back there.
Ha ha ha.
You just gotta ease up off the clutch a little smoother, alright?
I like this. Oh, Kenny's gonna die, isn't he? Okay, let me try again. Can't we find an automatic?
Why we didn't pick an automatic?
Because every car out there ain't an automatic.
He's right. He is right.
You find keys for.
He is right.
And once we get down to Florida, we'll ditch the wheels and I'll make a sailor out of you. Mark my words.
Back down to Florida, and we get some cars. Uh-oh.
I just can't get him to talk.
AJ.
It's unusual for his age.
The heater's broken. He's cold.
Only makes sense to head for Florida sooner than later. Leave all this snow behind, right?
Will I play Madden 18? No.
Find me some shorts.
Is Florida really better?
Sure, Florida's better.
I'd rather be scared.
Stop
and warm
hitting me
than
with those Clips Ahoy brand deals, please.
I'll teach
Clips
AJ
Ahoy.
Fish, how to swim. We'll watch the sunrise.
I forgot about AJ.
All three of us. We ain't getting nowhere doing 25 miles an hour. Shift her into third. Let's get her really cooking.
Really cooking.
Oh. Oh, shit. Okay.
Well, there you go, Clem. Time we get to Florida, you'll be a better driver than me.
Ooh. Ooh, that turned her up a little bit.
Clem.
Thanks, buddy. Thanks, hey, buddy.
I really appreciate you teaching me.
You know, I always dreamed about the day I'd teach Duck to drive.
Aww.
You're the best second chance I could ask for.
Bro.
Where's your
look, he just got the black baby in the middle in the back. Like, yo, what up, though?
Makes a peep. Who knows how long he's gone without a blanket? The duck was.
Reminds me of like The Hangover when they have the random baby.
Sentences, but something.
I think there's something wrong with him. Shouldn't he be talking by now?
Oh, maybe.
There's something wrong with him.
Let's give him a few more months before we start to worry, okay?
Crap!
Got it. Turn the wheel.
He started crying. Don't. What's happening? This isn't good. Oh, I fucked up bad. Oh god, no. This is not what I need in my
AJ?
Life right now.
Oh, god.
AJ's
you're
alive.
Okay.
Where the fuck? Oh.
Kenny?
I can't even look. I don't even wanna. Oh. No. Oh. My dude. I'm so sorry.
Oh my god, Kenny, I'm so sorry.
Is it AJ okay?
Shit. AJ!
Help me up.
Oh. I only care about AJ. Oh. Kenny, no. My dude. Oh. Why they gotta do me like this?
I don't feel anything.
That's good.
No. Clem, I don't feel anything. I can't feel my legs. I just can't get up.
This isn't happening. This isn't happening. I'll get you to the car.
I can get you into the car.
I don't. Shit. This ain't gonna work, Clem.
Oh, good game, Kenny.
Hey, stay away from him.
Oh, fuck, man. This is not good. Oh, fuck me, Freddy. No. They gotta make it so brutal.
Gotta go help AJ, Clem. I ain't letting you watch those fuckers chew me up.
No, I
don't
won't
give
up.
Up
on you.
No, Clementine, no. There's no
Kenny
point.
Will remember that for the next 10 seconds of his life.
Today, you son of a bitch. Go! Don't look back!
Oh. She looked back. Cookie, honestly, his death is so weak. He has such a big role in the first two games, and I was like, okay, bye, Kenny. You died because of a car accident. I know. It breaks my heart. I won't lie, though, I saw it coming because at the end of the second season, they gave you the choice to shoot Kenny, right? So it was like, Kenny could have been dead at the end of the second season, I feel
Sun's
like.
Up.
Maybe, I don't know, but. That's the feeling I got. I know, though, why we had to do that. It's like, Kenny, you were an OG. Like, you were the closest OG to Lee that we'll ever have. Now it's now it's Clem.
We sort of used to be a thing.
Trip and I.
It was for like 5 minutes. And it fizzled out fast.
5 minutes?
But you never really got over it.
That's how long he lasted? 5 minutes?
I just know
you can do better. Ooh, you can do better.
I gotta say, I think you can do a lot better than that, meathead.
Are you being serious?
Lego.
You know what I mean.
You know what I mean. Ooh, did you see her smile in the fuck? Okay.
Yeah, this is it.
Kenny hanging out with Katja and Duck now. Oh my god, Georgie. Savage. He is, Where's AJ? So now the next question is, where's the little black baby?
I can't insist.
Where'd my little black baby go? My little black adopted baby. She
Jesus.
Broke his goddamn
must
body.
Have been hundreds of them.
Kate's good in a crisis. She'd know how to get shelter.
What's that?
That's my fucking weapon. Uh-oh. So we got the cassette player. That's Gabe. That's some weirdo. This is my thing. I'm taking that. That's my good shit. I keep that. That reminds me of Molly. I like Molly. I have a crush on Molly. And this side chick, I forgot the name of. Sarada. Oh god. That's gonna be an awkward conversation. Katcha, I moved on in less than 6 months, Kay Kona. I know I loved you and had a son with you, but shit. I had to do it. You know us Floridans, we got crazy stuff coming out of our mouths. I never know what's gonna fly out. He said that, not me.
I can't believe it.
You told me where to hide. I just listened to what you said. Lock yourself in and don't come out, not even once it's quiet. It kept running through my head like on a loop. I don't even know how long I was in there.
You did exactly what you should have done. I always knew you were a smart kid.
Thanks. It was scary.
Not as smart as Clementine, but hey.
The muertos couldn't see me anymore. They just passed by.
Kate.
Those muertos.
Where are they?
We got pulled apart when that huge bunch of muertos showed up.
The muertos.
They were gonna try to make it back to the van.
And that's where we're headed.
Let's go get your brother back, sweetie.
No.
Eleanor. God damn.
No sign of them. They must have seen it like this, then gone someplace else to hide.
Eleanor looking part Tomb Raider out here too. A little bit of Lara Croft. Javier is getting some Eleanor.
They're trapped in there.
Mariana, stay back.
Mariana.
Oh, there she is. Okay.
Wait. Nobody shoots.
He's right.
Too loud.
Fire at the truck. We might hit them.
It's too loud. I got my weapon of choice back. I'm on my Molly Fortnite shit. Okay. I'm a drifter. The music. Oh, okay, Clementine. Whoa, Eleanor! No! Jesus. I feel like I almost let her die, potentially. Hell no.
Javi.
Not today. Javier.
Hey, it's okay. I got you.
You happy to see me?
Ooh, he got... Oh, I can't kiss her in front of Eleanor's here, I would. That's just my gun.
I hate to disappoint you, but that really is a gun in my pocket.
Nice to see you too, asshole.
Okay, let's play. Cool. Look at Eleanor back there. Did you see in the back? Just like.
I swear I did.
She wasn't even looking at them. She was looking at nothing. She was spacing out.
Never gonna see you again, Dad. We only had a couple bullets left.
I never let that happen, bruv.
There's no way I would let that happen.
Yeah, well, you weren't here. The herd
Nigga, don't be grumpy.
Was gone and
I'm
we were
here.
Waiting and then.
Don't be grumpy
so
now.
Scared.
I'm here now. You don't have to be scared.
Eleanor's
hey,
the one.
You hurt yourself.
You must have scraped you in the truck.
He creating
Did
music
you
too.
Hey. At least it's not a bite. Eleanor. Think you can take a look?
Eleanor.
It's okay. I'm a doctor.
It's okay, little boy.
I'll go back home. See? Better already.
Okay.
We should be getting back. Don't want to push our luck.
Fuck.
Who's the kid? With
Team Kate. Cookie.
She have a name you want to share with us?
She saved my life.
Let me do my own introductions.
She saved my life. Pulled this crazy stunt. Let me get the upper hand on the asshole who took me away from you guys.
She cut a tree down on my ass.
Hi.
Lumberjacking. Hi.
I was able to help. Well, we're very grateful that you...
I don't want to be part of the group.
There's a time
Bye. Hi there. Bye there.
I like the sound of that.
Yeah, I'm sorry, Cookie. I'm Team Eleanor, too.
Javi, do they have hot water? Even, like, lukewarm water would be okay.
Lukewarm.
Bubble bath.
Lukewarm.
Would bubble bath be amazing?
I think so.
I'm Team Luke might come back to life.
Hot water. We're not cavemen.
And
I thought you'd been
be
to this place.
Sus with fucking Clementine again,
and
maybe?
Much time to relax in my jacuzzi suite. You know?
You know? You know, Muerto?
You look happy.
I am.
Search and rescue missions don't usually end so well. Alive and healthy.
Oh, look at it. Don't jinx it. Yeah, the zombies are coming.
Well, let's wait to celebrate until we're back behind the walls, okay? I don't want to jinx us.
You just aggroed the zombies, girl. Hey, be happy for us, you know? We hit it off
when
a little bit.
When we get back to Prescott, you still owe me a working ride.
Oh,
shit. I haven't forgotten about our deal. You couldn't have known what happened to your van, but still, I need some way out of here.
Let's renegotiate.
That van was the only ride I had a lead on. So maybe it's time to renegotiate.
I know it's not the easiest thing to find, but cool.
Hey, can you be friends with my daughter, even though she's a lot less hardened than you are? Dope.
Thanks.
Say what? They really did that? Uh-oh, here we go. That's those niggas from last night, ain't it? Why did they shoot the kid first?
I don't think so.
Holy shit, guys.
Javi, we can't leave her.
We can't leave her.
Shit.
You idiot. That's what you get. I'm gonna have to leave you. The next bullet's going through your head. Gabe, don't look. Wow, Gabe, nigga, you're dead next. See ya. Yeah, he's getting shot. Watch it. Watch it. Right through the head. Why did he tackle her?
Bobby, help!
Return fire. Go to family. You know what? I'm an idiot too. I'm an idiot too, but if I go out there, the plot won't let me die. Plot won't let the main character die, right? Ooh, the horse is going. We got Epona. We got goddamn Epona coming. Holy shit. Here we go. Clementine, where are you? Cover me. Horses, cover me. Oh my god. Mary, what are you talking about? Mary's done. Why? She's so dead.
Oh god.
We can't waste time. Just accept reality and run.
There'll be time for all of that, but not right now.
Yes, thank you, Eleanor, the voice of reason.
Which means we have to go.
Holy fuck.
We have a window here, Javi. We have to move before they start
shooting. Yes, we're leaving. Is Kate alright?
Kate, are you okay?
I'm fine.
Ugh. Her insides were like moving. I could see that.
She's not.
No, she's not.
To get out of here, the worse off she's going to be.
Oh my god.
We can't wait.
Eleanor knows what's up. Okay, where's Clem?
Stay here and we finish this.
Are you crazy? We have to go.
Clementine's.
Don't stop them. They're gonna come after your family again.
Clementine's hard as fuck. Look at her go. But then Kate's gonna die.
Stay with me.
What?
Oh.
No, Javi, you have to come.
Ooh, that's a good plan. Okay.
Javi,
no.
Please.
Yeah. Shut the fuck up, Gabe.
We have to end this now.
No, Javi,
yes.
Please come
I'm
with
staying
us.
With Clem. Gabe, shut the fuck up. You ain't do shit.
Javi, go with them. I'll be fine.
Get out of here.
I need your help, Gabe. Just keep firing until they're out of sight, okay?
I'm ready.
Yes, turn up. Ooh, okay. Here we go. Let's go Black Ops 4 on the asses. Oh my god, Clementine straight up just killed one of them. Oh, he threw the stink bomb.
Javi, don't!
Get down. Javi, don't. Javi, don't. But I did it. I fucking did it. Ooh. Ooh, on some crazy shit. Motherfucker. That was episode 1. That felt short. That felt short as fuck. It was like season 2. Short as shit episode. Rip me off. Rip me off of my shit. No, that was fun. That was fun. That was a fun episode. I had fun. I got shot in the stomach. But I'm fine. Holy fuck. I was not expecting that shot. Aw, man. Mariana, was that her name? She was cute. I liked that she listened to music. I thought she could have been a good friend for Clementine. Nah, they said fuck that. We're gonna put a bullet between her eyes. Did you stay the night at the junkyard? Wow, more people stayed the night. But we got jumped anyway, so what is it? Okay, I'm with the majority on letting the driver go. Look at his ass running. They still shot her. So I kind of regret it. I should have shot his ass because they still killed my fucking stepdaughter. My niece. Why do I say stepdaughter? What the fuck is wrong with me? What was the aftermath of the shooting? Uh-oh. Wow, you cannot get locked up after that? Okay. 5.7%. I'm kind of jealous. I wish I would have gotten that small percentile, but that's fine. I like being the minority.
I like it.
Okay. You and 50% of players went with Eleanor, because Eleanor is... Ooh. So I want to raid those tombs, baby. Lara Croft me. Did you escape with your family or stay with Clementine? Of course we stay. Clementine turns the fuck up. You kidding me? So does this one have less focus on Clementine? Or like, where the fuck is AJ? Where AJ F? S. He thought Javi is Luigi and Mari something is... Wait, what? What's happening now? So do I end the stream now or what do I do, guys? Yeah, I should save episode 2 for next time, eh? I thought, Halvi...
Please, let me do the dishes. That's the least I can do. I'm crashing here. Crashers clean dishes.
Your family. Besides, if they're not clean the right way, David becomes a big baby about it all.
What?
I'm a pro at this point.
What is this? Do I leave? Nice PewDiePie merch. Oh, thanks, man. Yeah. You like that? I like PewDiePie. Or I like his videos. No, Cookie said. Just no. Wait, nice no to what? I'm out of material to work with today. Episode... No, as in don't end. Okay. Well... Oh, Jesus. No, I gotta end it. I gotta, guys. I love you guys. I love you guys to death, and you got me affiliate. Thank you guys for getting me affiliate, by the way. Hey, okay, you guys don't want me to end. Let's do a little more. You know what? Fuck it. YOLO. We'll do a little more. We'll dip our toes into episode 2. Lego. Put me in here. Can I take like a 15 minute? That's the spirit, Cookie goes. Cookie, I love you. You're dope. That's why I gave you the sword. Georgie, I love you too. Welcome to London, motherfucker. I am taking a break though. Give me an intermission. Let me pause this and get an intermission. Let me grab like a 10, 15 minutes. Everyone go grab a snack. Take a shit, brush your teeth, and then the stream continues. Take a shit, brush your teeth, and grab a snack, okay? And I'll be back. I'm switching it to this, and I'll be back. I love you guys, though. I love you. Don't think I'm not coming back. I'm coming back. Just short intermission, okay? Okay, I love you. I fucks with you. And I'm leaving the music on. I'll leave the music on for you guys, but I will be right back.
I know I broke your heart. I heard you. you saying you don't love me? You're looking at me like a rainy day. Girl, I'm making all for you to trust me. I heard that ass is getting fatter. Heard you're always on the move. No, I was never faithful. I know I was never true. Had you head over heels with your heels over your head. I know some things can't be forgiven. But when you in my bed, I'll bounce that shit.
What?
Bounce that ass, girl. Bounce that shit.
What you say?
Shake those titties, girl. Bounce that shit.
Whoa.
Bounce that ass, girl. Bounce that shit.
What you say?
Shake those titties, girl. You know you're not the one.
You're not the one, baby.
You know you're having fun.
You're having fun.
But you know you're not the one.
You're not the one.
So bounce that ass. Shake those titties, girl. Get this work, girl. Use a flirt, girl. Make that pussy wet. You gon' squirt, girl. Pop a perk, girl. Hit it till it hurts, girl. I'm the worst, yeah, you're the worst. Fuck up your world, that ass is getting fatter. Heard you always on the move. No, I was never fake, I was never true. Had you head over your heels, with your heels over your head. Know some things can't be forgiven. But when you in my bed, I'll bounce that shit.
What?
Bounce that ass, girl. Bounce that shit.
What you say?
Shake those titties, girl. Bounce that shit.
Whoa.
Bounce that ass, girl. Bounce that shit.
What you say?
Shake those titties, girl. You know you're not the one.
You're not the one, baby.
You know you're having fun.
You're having fun,
but you know you're not the one.
You're not the one.
So bounce that ass, shake those titties, girl.
Always gotta bounce, always gotta leave. Only one fuck, and then I one way. Couple of drinks, and we fall asleep. Couple of weeks for you here for me.
No chairs in my crib, sit on my face. Whip me around, put me in my place. Pulling your hair, grabbing your neck. You already know that that's just the best.
So what you say?
Bounce that shit.
What?
Bounce that ass, girl. Bounce that shit.
What you say?
Shake those titties, girl.
Whoa.
Bounce that ass, girl. Bounce that shit.
What you say?
Shake those titties, girl.
Ooh.
You know you're not the one.
You're not the one, baby.
You know you're having fun.
You're having fun, right?
You know you're not the one.
You're not the one.
So bounce that ass, shake those titties, girl.
The amount of magnetism's perfect. She says she knows just how to cool down California for me. Text at 3 a.m. because her roommate's back in Texas. I copy like Roger. We could climb some trees and get perspective. Mirror right next to a bed, motion perfected. All I can do is respect it. Why'd you wanna be around me in the first place? She said, baby, I've been down since third grade. You were satisfied with first base. And I've been widely known to be providing earthquakes. You must not have heard. She likes the shark print with the zip up, high hats with the hiccups, dark tints on a pickup, pineapples and liquor. She moved with the machine. Play the game to change it. This is how it is to be. This is what I'm made with. This is love. This is what I'm made with. This is love. Silhouette against the sunrise. She read my mind and poured some Earl Grey in her soul for me. Asked me if I wanna go to Mars and watch the world end.
Better now. Better now. Yeah.
Not just me, now we did it. Everything I do, okay. Ain't no iron team, but there's definitely a me. I only learn from what I see, yeah, not what they speak. And if they ain't up to speed, they ain't riding with me. And I know they've been down me, but in time they will see that I'm just different. Pay attention when I talk, they listen. I got a vision, I'm committed now to go and get it. Cause I'ma ride or die, if I fail to fly, I'ma live how I decide and gotta tell them why. Cause you learn more from falling than watching your step. If there's more words than silence, I'm holding my breath. You can have the attention, I want the respect. Yeah, I'm not holding my breath. Do it for the fam, do it for the fam. Hey, do it cause I can, even when I can. Everything I do it for the fam. Everything I do, yeah. Do it for the fam, even when I can't. Yeah, I am just a man, but I got a plan. Yeah, now I'm on a mission. When I talk, they listen. Yeah, everything I do it for you. Like, don't worry about it, yeah, I got you. Yeah, I do anything I got to. Yeah, anytime you got a problem, they know I got. Don't worry about it, yeah, I got you, yeah. I do anything, I got you, yeah. They don't really want no problems, no. Learn more from falling than watching your step.
엔딩이 I'm sorry I took so long. Yo, I'm back in this piece. Let me polish off this dry ice. And then wash the taste out with this lemon lime ice. All right, back to it. Let me get back in this piece. What's happening? Episode 2. I'm not killing all of episode 2 today, though. Oh, wait. I have to... Yeah, there we go. Whoops.
Bruh.
Excuse me.
Please, let me do the dishes. That's the least I can do. No, I'm crashing here. Crashers clean dishes.
Your family. Miho. Besides,
that's Miho.
If they're not clean the right way, David becomes a big baby about it all.
So what's going on here? Are they switching between times?
I'm a pro
or
at
what?
This point.
Make David do it.
Well, then tell the big baby to get in here and wash them himself.
It's not a big deal.
It's
nah,
nothing.
I know you don't mind, but...
Trust me.
I won't be here for too long. Just, you know, gotta get back on my feet a little.
That's not Javi,
right.
Is it?
I don't mind.
That's Miho. Did he change his name to Miho?
Maybe a little bit. No, actually, forget I said that. That wasn't for me to...
Already forgotten.
Forget you said what?
Thanks. So where do you think you'll go?
Don't know. With what happened, I'd be amazed if I could get a job assistant coaching T-ball.
Oh, this is before the zombie shit happened.
Well, here's hoping.
I think. Maybe.
I could use a fresh start. I'll probably just travel around, you know, see what's out there.
You know.
Want to take me with you?
Ooh, turn up on me. Okay. Well? I'll take you with me. Hell yeah. You're married.
Well, what about David?
What about David?
Kate.
I know. I'm just messing around.
Kate.
It's just hard to say no to a fresh
Kate,
start.
You're tied down. Like a damn chain chomp. You're tied down, girl.
You'll be jet.
You're trying to chomp too far. Don't be chomping down my draws.
Oh, god damn it.
That's it. That ain't good. Oh, god, what a disaster. It's bleeding everywhere already. How did it bleed that much that quick? It's all over her hand.
I can hear him already.
Oh, that's not good. Let's run away now.
It's so annoying.
You should worry about your hand.
He should be more worried about you slicing your hand open.
He should be.
Ouchie.
There you go.
Oh my god, see, they're turning up together. You went for the wrong brother. Ooh, look at him there. He's like, I got you, Kate. I got you, Katie. Mind if I call you Katie? Guys? Hold on. Ooh, pull away. Make it more romantic.
You're gonna be okay.
It's more romantic that way. I like it. Turns me on.
My CEO gave me that. And unless you want to dig up his fucking corpse, he's not gonna give me another one.
Why don't we get an actual dishwasher?
Oh, here we go again.
Then you won't be on my
David.
Ass anytime there's a spot on a fork.
Back off, David.
David, come on. Take it easy. It was an accident.
Stay out of this, Javi.
Not until you step away and...
Oh, I am Javi.
We don't
Who's
see your
Miho,
ass for
then?
A year. A year.
Am I Javi
when
Miho?
Your life goes to shit, we're
a
expecting
year.
To drop everything and roll out the red carpet. All for Prince Javi. And now you're gonna start
Dude.
Telling me how to talk to my wife?
It zooms in on his ass when he says,
He's
my wife?
Standing right there, judging me for something.
My wife?
You don't know him like I do.
Let it go. Tell him off. I'm telling him off. I don't like him.
You know what, David?
Scuffed Bruno Mars.
Open your eyes. Kate's gonna leave your ass.
What?
She told me so. You said that?
Kate's been
Jesus
what?
Jesus fucking Christ, no. We were talking about traveling and I just... No, I definitely didn't say that.
What did she
at
say?
All.
3 days.
Kate's gonna
then
leave your
off
ass.
My couch and out the door.
Uh-oh.
We clear? Fine.
Uh-oh.
Javi, that is my husband. We are married. In case you forgot, that's for life.
I think you forgot, girl. You wanted to run away with me, huh? Say huh? Say what? Javier looks better with a beard. Oh, you like the manly JV. Man JV. Been through a slight crisis, JV. Hardened JV, okay. Oh, okay. Hello, Clem.
Hey, take it easy.
Ha ha, hey! Sorry, visions.
What happened?
They got away.
Did he pass out? What the fuck?
Mariana.
Did you get shot? No, he didn't. Swag. Swag, y'all. Ooh. Don't show the head.
I already dug a grave for her.
Aw, Clem. Thanks.
What'd
you dig it with and how? How deep? 6 feet? Shit. Oh, there was just a shovel chilling. There was just a shovel chilling around. She found it. It's not a very deep hole, but you know it's all you could do. I appreciate you, Clem. I fucks with it. Oh my gosh, they really did her. They really did her dirty. I'm I'm so sorry.
This was my fault, Mariana.
Was it his fault? Was this my fault?
I'm so sorry, honey.
Did I do this? Did my choices affect this outcome? Whoops.
Javi.
Javi.
Thank you for staying. I think you probably saved my life.
Why? His head was glitching. My family needs me.
I should have gone with them.
No, we fought. We slowed them down.
And now they'll come back for us, right?
Did you get them all?
I don't know. Maybe.
Definitely. We fucked with their squad. We killed so many. You only killed one girl. Oh, the tape player? Wait, what? Tape player? Huh? Oh, yeah, I'll leave her the cassette player. Yeah. That's her shit.
She carried this around for years.
He tosses it down there. Didn't I see JV shooting her? That's when he blacked out. He went crazy on everyone. Clementine won't say shit about it. Really, you gonna make me keep press? Excuse me. Excuse me, CCM, what's
I'm
up?
I'm sorry, I never found you those candy
bars. This is my first time, yeah. I'm growing attached to Javier.
So much more life.
You need more life. CCM, how's life? You deserve all of it. Oh my god.
You
just
should
do
be
it.
The one burying me. Someday. Someday far away.
Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. We gotta get back to my family, the rest of my family, before they get them.
You did
let's
everything
go.
You possibly...
Oh shit, here we go. He's like, my spidey senses! They tingle! My finger points. My finger. It points. Oh shit, we got walkers. Ew. He pale as shit. He looking purple. What's going on here? What's the importance behind this? Don't shoot it though. Why not just use your little pick? Now you just attracted everything around you. Why? Oh, it was those guys they just killed. They turned into zombies. The world just decided, hey, everyone who's dead is a zombie
what?
Now.
Well, what's wrong?
Is he part of a gang? Is he a gang member?
Before.
Gang?
Who are they? Please.
What did they do?
They call themselves the New Frontier.
Oh shit.
They used to be decent people. Now they're something else.
Oh shit.
This brand they have. It's like an initiation thing. I was kind of stuck in their camp for a while. Not by choice. It was bad.
The Walking Dead, A New Frontier, here we go. How was it bad? Yeah, tell me.
Bad how?
I got out. That's all that matters.
Just tell me, girl. I'm like twice as old as you, girl. Come on.
They left one of their cars behind. That's something at least.
Don't act like you got the tea.
Just like you always wanted.
Don't withhold the tea. Give me that orange
take you back
Pico.
To Prescott. Make sure your family's okay.
I don't like the Prescotts. Oh wow, now you're all moody. Who pissed you off? Why are you feeling up that car? Stay with us. This won't.
You know you won't last long alone. Not forever.
Let's just get back to Prescott.
You won't last long alone, Ese. The Muertos. They'll get you. She's driving. I like it. Wait, so we found a car or what? Huh? Oh my god. When they killed Kenny, I was so sad. He's like, don't look back! I didn't look back. I didn't even look at the screen. Okay, I looked at the screen. I had to see how bad they were doing my boy. They did him pretty bad. Clementine even looked back. goddamn Kenny. He's almost as OG as Lee.
You're back.
You're back, and my you look cray. You look like shit's lit.
Them here, okay?
She did. Though, okay isn't the word I'd use to describe him. Eleanor's been doing what she can. You best get over to the infirmary.
You best get over there for emotional support, Kay Kona.
You made it back.
Kay Kona, brother. Oh.
She asked for you. You know.
How bad is it?
Please just tell me how she's doing.
Well, she came through the surgery as well as could be expected.
So she'll
live.
Those
bastards did her one favor at least. Any lower, and that bullet would have torn her stomach lining as well. Your boy Gabe. He seems really fierce. He wanted to help so badly. He practically forced me to let him stay.
That's Gabe.
But she was bleeding so much, he got overwhelmed.
So when's she gonna be up on her feet again?
She's stable. For now. But she's still bleeding inside. I don't want to lie to you.
It's pretty late and my boyfriend it's wants to FaceTime. He can join the game. All right, Cookie, enjoy your night. Thank you for coming. Namaste. Oh, jeez. I can't lose her.
No, I don't accept that. I can't.
I've done everything I can
for now. One love, Cookie.
I'm sorry, Javi. I'm going to get cleaned up. You may want to find Gabe. He looked pretty upset when he left.
This isn't going to make him feel any better.
Still.
I'll track him down.
Gaby. Oh, I can't even look at her. They won't even let me look at her. He gets to see. I don't get to see. He's like, oh. Oh, shit. Hashtag Team Kate. All right. Excuse me. I'm still Eleanor. But we'll keep Kate alive. I'll make sure Kate stays alive for you. I got you.
Wonder if it would have been faster than the horses.
Than the horses. I wouldn't mind grabbing a horse or two. Hey.
How's
she grab
doing?
A pony and not get great. The fuck out of here.
As well as can be expected. Yeah, considering.
If you'd waited for me instead of sneaking off the way you did, I could have helped.
If you waited for me,
not that you had any
instead
way
of being a prick,
show up.
I should have told you.
We were going.
Let's yes man him right now.
Bygones.
Oh, okay. He's kind
of
cool. Okay.
It's a hell of a situation. Just know I'm praying for you. All of you. And whatever
you're
happens,
religious.
You all are welcome to stick around in Prescott. If that's what
you you were finna escort me out of here. What you talking about?
We'd be glad to have you all here.
I'll talk about it with Kate.
Not gonna make a decision like that without talking to Kate, so I'd rather check in with her when she's feeling better.
Trip will remember that trip. I'm being respectful.
The lady weighing first.
Ew, is he throwing shade on me a little bit? Fuck him. Let the lady weigh in first. He's the sexiest motherfucker. Get the fuck out of here with that. Get out of my ear with that shit. I'm picking this water bottle up. This is my water bottle now. One of these is mine. I deserve it. I've earned it. He looks around. Did you steal that? Theft. I have one star now. I have one grand theft. That's a golden anvil. That's a golden ass anvil. What up, guys?
Flew in a plane just like this to a baseball game in Arkansas once.
I knew you used to play baseball. I knew it. He gambled. He gambled on baseball games. Look at this guy. What are you doing?
Hey, have you seen a kid come through here?
What are you doing, black, red, hand, green show?
Hard look on his face. Headed off that way without saying a word. If I were you, I'd give him some space.
If I were you,
one parent,
I'd just do it. One parent do another. I don't need your advice. I'm all he's got.
But I don't think I can.
Okay. But he sure didn't seem like he was in the mood to talk.
He's never in the mood to talk. Blood,
I take it that wasn't his.
His stepmom's.
Do you have eyes, my nigga? You see that girl with a bullet wound back there in the middle of your half-ass, in the middle, dead-ass, in the middle of your camp? Dead-ass?
Anything we can do to help you out, just let me know.
I appreciate that.
Dead ass.
Your boy stomped off towards the front gate.
This is the front gate. No, I'm not leaving. Don't leave. Oh, why'd I leave? Maybe I am supposed to leave. Oh, that's my boy. He just angry. He just taking it out on a dead zombie.
Come on. Look at me.
Don't hurt me. Don't turn on my ass now.
We buried her. It was peaceful.
How could it have been peaceful?
I miss her too.
I know how much you miss her, Gabe. I miss her too.
And Kate, she needed me during her surgery. She needed my help. I just ran away like a stupid little kid.
Jesus, Gabe, you always gotta fucking... I'm still proud of you.
You stayed long enough to
yes, manum.
And because of that, I'm proud of you. You were there for her as much as you could be.
That doesn't count. I'm done feeling this way. Feeling powerless. I can't be some helpless little boy anymore. I need to be a man. Just like my dad was. He knew how men were supposed to act.
You're already a man, boy. Boat boy.
You're already a man, Gabe.
I'm not. But at least I know it now. Next
boat
time,
boy.
I'm not gonna sit back and watch. I'm gonna do something. I have to.
I'm gonna get out there and learn.
Listen, Gabe.
Oh shit. Oh shit. What do we got here? We got shit turning up. Okay.
It's right now! The fuck in! Get the fuck in here now!
Okay, okay, it's popping off.
Have to leave. Make sure Kate's ready.
We might have to leave. Kate's like got internal bleeding right now. We can't leave with her. We can't be leaving this piece. Oh, Clementine's here though.
I don't want to
leave Clementine. I like her. Here we go. What up though? They got zombies in the back. They're ready to release on us.
Anyone home?
They got zombies stockpiled in the back of that dump truck.
Those are the freaks that brand themselves.
A new frontier. The fuck? Weird.
I wish we had Weird that to come all the way out
I thought
here,
she shot him in the head first.
Badger here says you attacked his man.
Badger.
He says you fired him.
They killed Mariana.
A lot of our people.
They shot first. They killed my niece. Shot a woman in cold blood.
Yep. How many of my friends died because of you, huh? Sounds
shot
like
first.
A bunch of he said, she said shit to me. What the fuck do
I kinda
you want?
Like that.
An apology? What I really want is for my dead buddies to be alive again. But I don't think that's too likely, is it?
Georgie, what's up?
Answer to
what's
justice,
up, Papa Junior?
Accept his punishment. Men have gotta have laws. Otherwise, we're no better
go
than
fuck
the
yourselves.
Animals.
Go fuck
go
yourselves.
Fuck yourselves. You're not getting shit from us.
Ooh.
That gate ain't
Trip ain't even against it.
Don't make me prove it.
Fact of the matter is, you stole from us. You killed
stole
some
from
of us.
You.
Give it up now and get down here.
Fuck you, man. Nah.
I think they need
Let's
a little
shoot them.
Incentive.
Let's just shoot them. Why don't we shoot them now? Like, are those the leaders? Let's just take them out. A new frontier. A finished frontier. Oh, that's one of our people. Georgie, how was dinner? What did you have, man?
Whoa!
I got a frozen pizza coming.
You had a hostage.
Go be okay, baby. I love you, baby.
Right, baby. Oh, that's my niggies.
Just,
that's my niggies' woman.
It's gonna be alright, baby.
Don't fucking hurt her. Let's
you
just talk as much shit.
And I'll hurt you back worse than you could ever imagine.
Imagine.
The words are just that.
Huh.
Chrissy! Oh my god!
Get your ass down
oh
here!
Or
they cut off, they cut off one
what
finger.
What the hell are you doing?
He had some meat sandwiches. Don't say meat sandwiches right after he cut off a finger.
You killed Francine.
Really, you had finger sandwiches, didn't you, boy? I'm just kidding. Yeah, let's start.
No fucking way.
Clem is right.
You killed Francine.
Open fire. Open. Let's go. Ooh, good aim, too, and she ran. Okay, she's dead. Well, shoot, nigga. Jesus Christ. If you would have shot from the beginning at the same time, like, aim, fire. Oh, shit. It was my... That looked like damn, what's her name? Lily's ass. That looked like a dead Lily right there. Low-key. Let's get back up and fire. I'm killing you. Yeah, got him. A new frontier? How about an old frontier? Get her. You're not getting in here. Fuck you. Fuck you. Don't be... Yeah. Uh-oh. That's not good, though. That blew the fucking doors wide open. Shit.
What the
she fuck? Did look like
we
Lily.
We don't have the go-ahead.
No, fuck you. Fuck the
go-ahead. The go-ahead.
Ram the fucking gate.
Oh, shit. Who are you, Fear and Loathing? Fuck you. Don't ram the gate, zombie
Jesus
truck.
Christ.
Fucking goddamn zombie monster truck. Hey. You're freaky fuckers. Oh my god, he just crashed his own ass. They had like 5 zombies in the back. Are you kidding me? I would have had a whole fucking concert worth of zombies in the back. Are you fucking with me? What is this madness? That ain't Javi, is it? What happened to you, bro? Oh my god, oh my god. He can't even bite me. His jaw is bit off. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, I didn't tap fast enough, I guess. Apparently, I did not tap it fast enough. I did not.
What the fuck? We don't have the go-ahead.
Go, fuck you. Fuck the go-ahead. Ram the fucking gate.
Fuck you. Fuck this shit. Fear and Loathing's down with it. He's like, yeah. Little power struggle over there.
Jesus Christ.
His truck is Hot Wheels looking ass. His truck looks like fucking Hot Wheels shit. Oh, my oven's done preheating. Fuck yes. Well, here we go. Here we go. This is it. No. No. Jesus, Javi. They fucked Javi up. Look at him, my boy. I like Javi. I'm growing attached to him. He's a good guy. Okay, tap this really quick. Real fucking quick. And then left? Oh, Jesus. What the fuck? I hit left on the right stick. It was supposed to be the left one. Okay, I got it this time.
Oh,
a new Frosty.
The fuck? We don't have the go-ahead.
Go, fuck you. Fuck the go-ahead.
Fuck you. Fuck the go-ahead. I like that. So they're not the leaders, eh? Who's the leader?
Jesus fuck your Christ. Shit up.
I'm ready to fuck your shit up. Break it open with your Hot Wheels ass shit. Change colors underwater, I don't know. Change colors underwater, Hot Wheel ass, dead ass. The driver's Jake Paul. I like this scene where it throws it down and Javi's just laying there. No, not today, boy. Not today. Not today. See ya. That's good enough.
Fucking tear gas!
Shit, run. We gotta go. Trip, we gotta go.
I have to find Kate and Gabe. Can you help us?
Go, man! I'll hold these assholes off!
Trip, you're a good guy. You talked your shit at the beginning, but you're growing on me, boy. You're growing on me hard. Holy fuck, this is madness. I gotta help you. I have to help you. Oh my god! Jesus Christ. They make it so epic. I love it. Oh shit. Jesus, they really make it epic. Get your knife back. Yeah. I like
Javi!
This.
Gabe!
Javi! Don't worry, Javi's got you, boy. Javi's got you, boy. Jesus, Javi is a fucking warrior. Let's go. Let go with it. Oh god, he's tearing up though. He's finna pass out. Oh, we got Eleanor and Kate together. Fuck yes. We just holy shit, that really is Hot Wheels. Boom, bitch. Oh my god,
Let's
he's got such
this.
Good aim.
There's enough room for her.
He's got such good aim. Are we peacing out with Eleanor and leaving
Javi!
Trip? Okay. Okay. Okay, I got this. Don't worry, I got this. Ooh, that's Trip. That's Trip.
Head
I see
east.
Him.
We'll catch up.
Head east. Damn, this is lit. I like it. Oh, that was one of our people. That was Francine's ass. Whoa. They're like, welcome to the Walking Dead. A new frontier. Nice to meet ya. What the fuck? So Francine's done. I'm assuming. Oh, there's my other dude. Okay, he's alive. Ooh, Clem's still here. Of course Clem's alive. Clem's running, gunning. Why did they leave those guys? Shit, even the horses are freaking out. They don't know what the fuck to do. Tara Rooping, how could you? Donald Anderson, how could you? Ooh, okay, there goes. Oh, wow. Pause, bro.
Eleanor.
As long as Eleanor's alive, I'm good. Really? Episode 2, Ties That Bind. Part 2. Huh? Oh, is it the same name as the first episode? That was crazy, dude. That was a little too much. Why did he say head east? We're convoying.
Not just the other car. Looks like we're okay.
You just calm that lurch down, Eleanor. You don't want bad posture. I know, I got bad posture. It's coming. Bad posture incoming.
Eleanor, thank God.
I can't believe it. All of our friends, all those people.
You know what happens next? Oh, is it Liddy? Here we go. Oh, Conrad, oh shit. It was our fault, man. I'm sorry. We'll make them pay, bro.
We'll avenge her. I promise you that. Oh, so is we now? You're the one who opened fire. She's dead because of you.
Conrad? Easy, buddy.
This wasn't I wanted to fault. Open fire because I wanted to save her.
Prescott,
they would have killed her anyway.
Watched the cheat walk through our gates. I should have known it the second I looked at you.
Man, come on.
You ain't gonna stand up for
I lost my niece.
We just lost someone too. So, say what you have to say. What? That's supposed to make me feel better?
Calm down,
nigga,
calm
get
down.
Off Please. Me, okay?
All I know is, if it wasn't for him...
For who?
Whoa, bro.
Back the fuck off, now!
Okay, it's not even that intense of an argument, boy. Put the gun down. Chill.
Just back away!
Take it easy, son.
Chill out, modern warfare. Put the gun down.
Gabriel, put it away! Now!
He's gonna hurt you! No way!
He's Just not.
Do it already. I don't even care anymore.
Don't
Just
do it, Gabe.
Put it down, Gabe.
Just do it already. Oh, he Gabe. Switches from Gabe, put the gun down. I said, put it down.
Gabe, don't make me repeat myself.
For real. Gabe.
Don't Thank touch you. My uncle again.
Ooh. Ooh, you do care about me, though. I like it.
Gabe!
Let him go.
Fuck me!
He just needs to cool off.
Oh, my pussy!
It's not that, Liddy.
I'm getting in my way. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Betty.
We have to go back. We have to bury her.
He's like, just make me some damn pancakes and make it quick.
We can't go back.
Nucka.
Well, we're not safe here either. What about Richmond? I've heard there's a community there. If it's true, they'll have food, walls, maybe even a hospital.
Rich Mound.
Is to find the motherfuckers who did this.
Why didn't they subtitle that?
Find motherfuckers who did this.
God damn it!
I'm with you, bro. I'm with them.
You want revenge? You're gonna need help.
Hell yeah, let's go, bro.
Is the way to get it.
They pissed me off too.
Huh?
It's something at least.
My pussy.
Yeah. Fuck it. Let's go.
That's a spirit, man.
Yeah, Conrad. My dude, okay, let's grow. Let's grow together. Let's rebuild. Huh. Ooh, are they hitting it
Maybe
off?
Maybe they'll hit it off.
Ooh, Eleanor with me. He's not ready. He really isn't.
I don't
isn't.
Know if it's healthy for Gabe.
I remember being that age. You need someone else to talk to that understands what you're going through.
It's true.
Come on, guys.
Look at them talking. Oh, it's so cute. Animals. It was cute the way they were talking. I feel like I got no one I can talk to like that. Someone who understands what they're going to. I have no one. Eleanor, I need you. Or Kate, I'll
what
take...
Can I do
I'm just kidding.
I just...
Clem wants some Gabe D.
And I'm dying of thirst.
Kate has really nice eyes though. Look at that shit. She like a cat or something. Her eyes are like yellow.
Here you go.
Have it.
Alright, did that all save? I'm ending the stream. Espinal. Espinaldi. I'm ending the stream here. But I love you guys. You guys are the shit. Georgie, thank you for hanging. Anyone else who's here, thank you. You're the shit. I fucks with you guys. You guys are dope. One love. One love. I'll be back tomorrow. Yeah, I'll be back tomorrow, though. I'll be back, Georgie. Georgie, you know I love you, man. I got you, boy. I got you, boy. Did you call me a potato? I'm just kidding. Yeah, have a good one, guys. Thank you. Have a good day. Peace out. One love. One infinity love.